Milwaukee Mayor Tom Barrett says he is approving $500,000 for police overtime to combat the violence. But will that work? New at 6, WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson talks to the people most affected when the police tape goes up.
There's too much violence going on, too many shootings.
I met 19-year-old Stephanie Watkins on a Milwaukee playground Thursday. She was approachable and easy to talk with. For some reason, I just felt like asking her if she thought she'd live to be 19. She said no after her cousin was killed.
I mean, he got shot in the back of his head.
She says she wants the mayor to flood the streets with police officers.
They need more police officers, bikes, feet, and cars, whatever it takes.
I don't think having more police officers would help.
We met 18-year-old Terrell Covington and his mom, Tequila, on their way to register for school at North Division. They, too, knew a murder victim. But as far as a solution to the problem, they don't have one. They just try to stay away from it.
I stay out of trouble or whatever because I don't want to end up in jail or dead or like that because of violence.
I don't even know if it's a solution, but it's like it's going to be way deeper than more just more policemen.
The debate over whether or not more police on the streets is the answer will likely continue. Meantime, many kids in Milwaukee continue to struggle just to keep on living. Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.